name is Ruben Torres. I am a service specialist with McCloud Services. Documentation is important because it tells the story of what is ongoing in the facility as regarding pest activity. It documents materials applied in the facility, sanitation conditions. It applies structural deficiencies that are within the facility. It also shares a story with the customer regarding any issues that we need their assistance with to resolve. But it shares a big picture regarding the whole service of the facility. Relaying that information to the customer is very important as you communicate and get things resolved. At the food facility, we communicate with the plant hygienist. This is our first point of contact and our final point of contact before exiting the facility. We collect the data using a handheld PDA device. We enter all the information throughout our service, any conditions or other communications that we have with the customer entered in the PDA. Success is measured by the insect activity declining or resolving a condition, whether it's a structural condition or a sanitation condition that is ongoing in the factory that's causing pest activity. Once that is resolved, that is a sign of success and moving in the right direction. Additional resources are brought in when there's an increase in pest activity that is uncommon to the normal activity that occurs during the facility, like an increase in store product pest activity, an increase in commensal rodent activity, something that you may need assistance in figuring out the root causes and creating a solution for that. McCloud's mission of protecting food inspired me by allowing me to go into the food facilities and being able to help the customer protect their brand and make sure that the food that's being produced there is not contaminated with any pest activity. Protecting food is rewarding because when you go to the grocery store and you're walking down through the aisles, if you see brands that you know that are being produced at that factory and people are buying it, that is rewarding itself because you know that food is safe on being on the shelves. McCloud's core value inspires me to do my best because McCloud protects the food chain supply. We'll